What is going on, guys? Xerox Fusions here, and welcome to another Plants vs Zombies Garden Warfare video. I'm finally home, so I can finally get round to doing the videos on the brand new DLC, Suburbanation. And so, we are going to start off this first video by doing a 150,000 coin pack opening. That's going to be 5 of these amazing bling packs. And I just want to say, the amount of actual items that they've added into the game is absolutely insane. If I go to the sticker book and I go back a couple of pages, you can see there is 380 bling items actually added into this game. And if you actually look at the sticker pack, you actually get 5 items, and every single one of them is bling, and it costs 30,000. If you add up the actual figures, it's going to cost 2,280,000 coins to unlock every single bling item in the game. So we're going to start off by knocking 150,000 coins off that total. Hopefully we can do maybe a good amount of videos of these, and we can unlock every single item in the game on these new amazing bling packs. So let's start off by opening the first pack and let's see what we get. I've not actually seen any customizations of this, so we'll see what we get. So we get some diamond soccer ball goggles for the All-Star. We get some gold super magnifying magnifiers for the Sunflower. That one was super rare, by the way. We get an uncommon gold rain boot hat for the All-Star. We get a silver camo. This is actually pretty sweet. This is maybe like a shiny camo for the pea shooter. And then we get some silver prickled lips for the Chomper. So we're going to open a second one and let's see what we get in this one. I actually quite like the actual design of this pack. I wish they'd have more packs, things, because like with the, well, with more packs, I'd like the 40,000 packs back, because we got the Plasma P and we did also get that for free as well, which is a bit of a shame because it takes some fun out of the game, unlocking the character and then needing to unlock the upgrades for the character as well. But anyway, back into the pack opening, we get a royal plastic filter mask for the engineer. We get some gold Zomboss goggles for the foot soldier. We get gold eye spikes for the pea shooter. I actually quite like that one. That one's pretty sweet. We also get a gold scanning visor for the pea shooter, and we get a silver leaf glasses for the pea shooter as well. Into the third pack now. This is going to be 90,000 coins spent so far. So let's see what we get in this. So we get a few for the cactus, and this we get a diamond zombie mascot hat for the All-Star. That one is super rare. We also get a gold forest camo for the cactus. We get a gold fruit bowl for the cactus. That one's pretty sweet. We also get a silver striped hat for the Sunflower. That one doesn't actually look too bling, to be honest. It's not really that shiny. And we also get a silver King Chomper for the Chomper. So this is the King of the Chompers. If you see someone wearing that Chomper hat, you don't want to mess with him because he's going to rock your world. In the next pack, we get a diamond chem set for the chemist. I'm guessing that will be for, or the scientist. We get a gold miner hat for the Chomper. I wonder in game if that actually lights up or that's just bright in the actual card. We also get gold headlights for the scientist. We get gold buds for the Chomper. Oh my god, I'm getting my characters mixed up. For the Sunflower. And we also get a silver oven mitt for the cactus. We get that one right. And finally, into the fifth and final pack, we are going to get, we get a few for the pea shooter, All-Star, Chomper, and cactus, I believe that was. So we get some diamond target eyes for the cactus. That one is super rare. We get gold pylon eyes for the All-Star, gold jalapeno like kind of hands for the pea shooter. We get silver cucumber shades for the pea shooter as well, and we get a silver digger cap for the Chomper. Anyway, that is it for this 150k pack opening. If you did enjoy this video, hit that like button. I'm going to be hopefully getting maybe one of these out every other day, so make sure you stick around to check out the videos. Hopefully we are going to unlock every single super rare bling item in the game. That's 2,280,000 coins going to be spent just on these bling rare, these bling packs, so there's not going to be any skipster challenges or anything, so hopefully we can unlock them in the next few weeks. But anyway, my name is Xerox Fusions. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you guys next time.